Hey guys, so I'm off. I'm off to Amelia Island. Gonna take a quick stop over the shop, help George out with some car stuff he's gonna work on while we're away. But we're gonna be down Amelia Island. We're gonna be with Nick. Got the whole crew driving down. Hey, I'm flying down. So I'll be in sunny Florida by 2 o'clock today. So I'll keep you guys up to date on what's happening, and really gonna see some great stuff, some really cool stuff going on. But look what I'm leaving, man. I'm leaving all this snow for sunny Florida.
All right, at the airport, here we go, off to Florida. Amelia Island, here we come.
Oh, here we go.
We're sitting with someone.
Well, this is it. They gave us a security talk, told us how to wear seat belts, and we're taxiing down, getting ready to take off.
You arrive at Amelia Island, naturally the first place you go is the Bonin's auction tent. So here we are, checking it out. Gonna go see some cool cars, see what's up, check in with Nick and Rich, and I'll keep you guys up to date. We'll see ya.
Check out some of these.
Unbelievable, huh? All right, guys, 5 minutes after I get here, I hooked up with Nick, and we're already jumping in a car here. All right, it is Waverly,
yeah.
a Pope Waverly electric model 27.
Oh, yeah. No, watch this. First gear, and then you can go like that, right?
Yeah.
And then second gear, you know, and then you go to the second gear, then you go third gear. Right. This is the brake for the wheels,
yeah.
And that's a brake if you want to use the motor. And so now you're in the third gear. You're really moving along, right?
Yeah.
And you want to go back to the first gear. You put the brake on, right?
And it clicks all the way back.
No. It clicks back by hitting this.
You know, that's not bad.
It's a ratchet.
I mean, it's not that bad. I mean, that'd almost be a good thing. I mean, the Toyota Prius should take a shot of this.
What's this?
It's a horn. And you see the wheels move?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Ugh. Jeez. I don't know.
Huh?
So there's a modern day gas gauge, huh?
That is great.
It is pretty cool, isn't it? What a beauty. Really almost gives you that chopped effect, doesn't it? Come on over here, take a look at this. This is to be all original. It's a Packard custom.
640 Tour.
Now, this is a car that should stay just like it is and just maintained. There should be nothing done to this to restore it. Maybe new rubber.
Look at this baby. It's a 1907, and this is pretty advanced.
Pretty advanced for 1907.
Over here, a Cadillac. This has got to be an early one as well. 1907, Tulip Roadster. Look how the bonnet and the boot, or the trunk. It's almost a boat tail, but not quite.
Wow.
What is this? Look at this pulled hardware, man. Barrel wood and everything, man. Knocks.
I wonder how many have been to this auction before.
Similar.